Hello once again, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Adventures in Minecraft with Uncle Tone and
Fiora.
And Fiora is looking at her pants.
No, I'm not.
That's what it looks like you're doing. Look at my computer. It looks like you're looking at your pants.
I'm looking at the floor.
Everybody look at your pants.
Pants.
Everybody look at your pants.
I'm gonna go check my
pants. Alright, are we going mining today? You wanna go hunt for some diamonds? Is that what we're doing?
First of all, I was gonna ask if you guys wanted to see my farm.
I think we already showed them the farm.
Yeah, but it's been growing.
Has it?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll grab a couple pickaxes and a shovel.
Come on down.
And some food. We're going mining. We're going to need some food because we might be down there for a while.
I've got six steaks.
We're also going to need torches. I'm coming. Be patient. Do we have any torches in here?
Yeah, 52.
Where?
Right there.
Right where?
Tony.
Am I blind? Oh, right here. Okay. Mm. Torches so we can light our way. I think that's all we need. I don't think we need a sword or anything.
Okay. Don't rock on my crops.
This is Fiora's farm.
Don't rock on my crops.
How am I supposed to show them if I don't go out? This is Fiora's farm. She's growing wheat in the basement.
Here. Use
so there
this
you go.
To get up. Use the wood first. Because I've got stuff to get out.
Do you have a tool to dig your way out?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Get off the block because I'm coming out.
How did we get an anvil?
I made it.
Did you? You must have been playing this before because I don't recall us having an anvil.
Second block of cobblestone. You forgot to put it there. See?
Yeah, I know. I still have one, yeah. I know that.
I have Rainbow Dash on mine.
Are we going mining?
Yeah.
You got a pickaxe? You got food?
Hold on. I gotta get all my stuff because I was down there.
Yeah, I know. Doing stuff you're not supposed to be doing. We did play this, we did continue playing last time after we finished the last episode. And we were mining over here. And we hit pay dirt. We found a ton of stuff in there. So that was a jackpot. So we are good as far as, you know, most stuff goes. However,
some coal.
We don't think we're going to need coal. We're going to find tons down there, honey.
No, because of the furnace.
Okay, but we're still going
to
find tons of coal when we go mining. So
yeah,
where...
I have a lapis block and I don't know what to do with it.
Where are we going to go mining?
Hold on.
I'm not ready.
I don't have any wood, but I have some sticks and a coal and an iron pickaxe.
Okay. Let's grab some wood before we go, because we might need to make a crafting table while we're down there, or some sticks. We probably won't need sticks, because I got tons of torches.
Well, I've got tons. I got six sticks. I just got a new achievement since I had that
probably
mod.
Going to need some wood to make a crafting table.
I just got a new achievement since I got that mod, since I had that mod.
Okay.
It's called good getting wood.
Okay, cool. So, where are we going mining?
Can I have your wood?
Where are we going mining?
Your wood.
Where are we going mining?
I don't know.
We've already been over there. So, maybe, I don't know, over here?
Sure. I forgot that my boat was flying. Hold on.
Your what?
My boat was flying.
What flying boat?
I had a boat with Mama.
Where are you?
Oh, thank goodness my boat dropped into the water.
Oh, so you were playing this before. With Mom.
I'm gonna get some cobblestone real quick.
We don't need cobblestone, honey. We're gonna go mining and we're gonna have a ton of it. We'll be throwing it away by the end of the episode. We are 5 minutes into the video and we haven't even started mining yet.
Okay, I'll go. Come. Down here.
Down where?
Tommy.
You keep disappearing.
Down here.
In here? There's water, though.
I'll block it off. I fixed the water pump. Sorry.
So you want to go mining down here?
Yeah, I make a little hole. Did I say come into my hole? I'm supposed to dig your own hole.
Well, if we mine together, it's much more effective. Flint? A lot of gravel here.
Tell me, one thing I made. I made a furnace and a cracking table.
Did you? Mm-hmm. Is a shovel better for gravel? Mm-hmm. Boy, there's a ton of it here. I need some torches. Just toss a torch down. There we go. Now we can see what we're doing. Alright. I'm gonna keep digging. Coal? Give me that XP. Give me them experience points. Honey, could you not hit me? Try going beside me. You just broke the torch.
29.
You also destroyed our stairs. We're way down here now. Where are you? Honey. Fiora, you didn't trap me in here or anything.
No.
Iron.
Hey, Tony.
Mm-hmm.
If we ever need to stay here because, like, our house burned down, I'm living in a little house thing on the top down here.
Are you?
I think it would be a nice thing. Just a panic room.
A panic room?
Yeah.
We're gonna have a panic room?
In case of, like, a creeper gets into our house or something. Remember, we always want to say caution. Safety first.
Uh oh. Sinister music.
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh.
There was sinister music. There's also more iron down here. Tons of it. Cool beans.
I got some stuff for you.
Ha ha!
Cave?
I found a cave. It's a long way down, and I can't see because you're right in front of me. You find us a way down. We found a cave, and the music came on, and we are cave diving into the cave.
I found lava.
How did you get down there?
I just jumped all the time.
Why did you just jump and die? You are such a daredevil. How's our army torch down here?
I don't know. Maybe it's in the contract.
Did you put it down here? We did find an abandoned mineshaft when we weren't recording.
Yeah. We just
and it was kind of cool. But, you know, there you go. Where did you go?
I'm getting there.
That doesn't help me find out where you went.
I'm up. Look up. Look up. Hello, down.
Oh, you're up there? Why did you go back up? I'm getting iron. I'm getting me some iron, Uncle Tony. I'm just mining some iron over here, okay?
Got it.
It's okay. Don't worry, I got it. Okay, follow the torches.
Oh, this is the exact same cave.
Is it the same cave we were in before?
Yeah.
Really? Where's the lava then? And the obsidian and all that stuff?
It's way over there. It's just over there.
Tommy,
look at me.
Hang on. I'm getting cold. Give me that experience points.
They're right over there.
Really? Why do you keep hitting me?
You walked in front of me.
There's no lava over here. Yes, there is. This is the same cave. Mm-hmm. This is the same cave we were in before.
Lapis!
Where are you? Again. Oh, there you are. Lapis, where?
Lapis lazuli.
Lapis torch. Fiora wanted a torch so she could get in trouble and die.
I'm going to get this coal. Give me those experience points.
We're trying to find diamonds.
What?
And we haven't found any diamonds yet. But that's okay. Because we're getting experience points.
Yeah, this is exactly the same.
Where did Fiora go? I don't know.
Stop. I see you.
How did we find the same cave when we went in a completely different place?
I don't know, but I kind of want to go down there.
Let's go down to it. See, here's our chest and our crafting table and our furnace. All the same stuff we found the last time we were in here. Well, at least I recorded it in this episode, right?
Yeah.
So I got it in this episode, which is now almost 14 minutes long, so...
I didn't even realize.
I think we're going to pause it, and we're going to see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash the like button.
Yeah.
If you like this, definitely maybe favorite it. Definitely helps us out a lot. And we'll see you in the next episode. Cool beans!
Bye-bye!